Guys, welcome back. We're going to do the all set to sail. Meet up with Iris in the car. Luckily, I parked.
Filled her up for you.
Thanks.
All right, thank you. Wait.
Ready to roll?
Once you proceed, you will be unable to return for some time. Are you certain you wish to continue? Hold on. Let me see if I have enough potions and Phoenix Down.
What can I do for you?
Okay, I only got one. Ooh, the memories.
Thank you kindly.
Alright, let's see what I can sell. Could it be sold as a simple pin for a small amount of gil? Should I sell it? For a small amount of gil? I could fetch a decent price. Yeah, might as well.
Thank you kindly.
The debase coins, rusted bit, for a lot of money actually. A small amount, I wouldn't say 210 is small. Alright, I think we're good. Oh, what? The hardest part of the bullet's body armor, it has value as a unique material and could fetch a high price. Okay. Alright, that's good enough. Let's buy three of these. So we each have one. No, I'll buy one more. Alright, we should have enough.
Come
now.
Again!
Alright, see you later, sir. Thank you. Alright, let's talk with Iris.
Ready to roll? Let's get this show on the road.
Yep.
Let's hit it.
Iris.
Sure.
She's so excited. Wait, but what about the little lord? Not the little lord, I don't know what I'm saying. The little guy. Where's he at? Is he just gonna stay here? Or did someone take him? I don't get it.
Looking at the regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared.
1 AP. That's a pretty cool name.
Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive!
So can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
He's like, right? But he said it so unsure of himself.
sure you don't need a break?
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
Oh, if you say so.
She just likes to sit there because Nox right there. It's the only reason. That's why she was so excited to get in the car with him. Wait, what? Oh, no, that's not the objective.
I got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress. Let's pull out the...
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Looks like a manta ray. Infiltrate Fort Viola. I think that's how you pronounce it, Viola. Viola Ray. Wait, have I been here? Actually, this looks pretty brand new.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Yeah, there we go, Talca.
I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
I kind of forgot his name. Iris left the party. All right, let's check if there's anything around. There's
careful
usually knocked. Stuff hiding.
Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Yeah. But yeah, there's usually stuff hiding in the... in places you don't expect. Like right there, on a bench. Man, that was still pretty cool, like, I think it was like last episode. Shop exclusive, our original real Cleckney skewers available here only. Okay, and I can't buy it. Alright, but anyways, I think it was an episode or two ago where I summoned... Oh man, I summoned... Well, actually, I summoned both guys. Summoned Rama and Titan, which were pretty cool, man. They added, like, so much to that. Alright, let's just head out.
What?
I don't want to keep you guys waiting.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going. Surprised to see him this far out.
Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Oh my god, what is
likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut.
Damn, what are they doing on land? Watch out, people. There's a truck coming by. Don't get run over.
Oh, looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
Let's just go over here, so you don't...
And neither will we.
Alright, let's see which way is... Okay, so either go straight or take a left and go through here. Alright, let's just go left. I don't get why I couldn't just take the car.
You think Iris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Yeah, she'll be fine. Don't worry. Does that mean I have to make a camp here again, like in the previous episode?
When Iris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler, is she?
She's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
I hope not.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Where? Oh, yeah, they're pretty close.
Cut it out, man!
Cut out what? I didn't do anything. Whoops. Okay. Some heavy grass here. Gonna happen in here. getting faster. Oh, which reminds me. I still need to do this, but I'll show you guys later. That's probably why I don't do much damage. I'm pretty sure there's some skills in there that increase my strength and whatever. Oh, what's that? Oh my god, it's the giant robot again. Let's see how I get over. Doesn't seem like there's actually a way to get over. Oh wait, yeah there is. Right in front of me. It's funny how they leave it unguarded. Could just easily sneak past them. Watchtower. What are you gonna see in the fort?
I'm going all out.
Well, just don't get too carried away.
Batteries.
They've no idea what they're up against.
You said it.
Knocked.
Impressive. Knocked. You've grown stronger.
Must be thanks to my balanced diet.
The one that excludes vegetables.
Yep, that's the one.
Watch where you swing that thing!
It'd be nice if you guys actually did something here, just watching.
Back me up!
Oh my god. Knock was missing like every shot.
You all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Okay, there's nothing in here.
Our encounters with the Chancellor seem more than mere chance.
See that guy everywhere.
I've seen enough. So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting metal men will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two.
Wow.
Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go.
To catch a commander. Fort Valley Valeray casts an imposing shadow over the Lucian countryside, making it an ideal target for Noctis and company as they seek to avenge Jared's death.
The insolence of that upjumped mercenary.
And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
Trail Caligo while maintaining a safe distance. If you are spotted by the enemy, the operation will fail. Go.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me.
I thought I got caught already. I was like, damn, or I didn't even do nothing yet. God, man, can your shoes make any more noise, man? These damn robots. gonna stand there.
Don't fall too far behind, Noct.
What do you mean?
You mustn't lose sight of him. Hurry.
Okay, it's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go.
Okay.
Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement.
Let's go back here. I don't want to get spotted somehow.
I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Aldor.
Okay, don't go that way. There's a... Okay, looks like we have to find another way, so... I wonder how Ignis is gonna get over here. Cause I'm the one that actually can point warp. Yep, still nowhere to be found.
I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
The Commodore. Okay. Let's go, man. I'm waiting.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Don't worry.
You're in fine form. Keep it up.
Why, you subdued him with a sword like that?
Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
And how are you gonna do that?
Guess it's time to let loose.
Yep, he disappeared. Regroup with your friends.
Just stay out of it.
It's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you.
I'm a wreck.
That's not really heavy.
you! Don't panic!
Panic.
All better? Gotcha!
Oh my god, it jumps. Yeah, Prompto, hurry up.
Thanks, Prompto.
Thank you.
Glad to be in service. Say your prayers.
Nice, honor. So now I guess we just destroy this.
Knocked!
Ready to blow this place sky high.
Camera went so close. Oh, operating. Okay.
Yeah.
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled.
Wow.
He lives to die another day,
and I'll gladly help him with that.
He barely got him to the Hunter and just escaped right away.
Huh?
Unstable stabilizer. Unite with Iris. What the? Who's that? Oh, it's that girl from the beginning.
Hey, pretty boy. Let's see what you can do.
Alright.
Let's see what you can do.
What? You worried?
She will.
Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed.
Ah, man. I'm not going to do this. Yeah.
Worry about yourself.
Agnes!
instructions.
Opening.
Gladio.
Say your prayers.
One false move and we're done.
Is it that time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, okay. But there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
And I was winning, man.
Who the hell was she?
A mercenary, probably. Oh, a bulletproof suit.
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine.
But we shouldn't keep her waiting.